What is the callback URL? A callback URL is typically used in transactions that have asynchronous processing, such as claims, in order to be notified when the activity state changes. That added security measure validates that the callback URL provided in the request is the same as the callback URL information in the application details.